College World Series and then turn right around in September and get a few more innings at the big leagues.
Both World Series.
Yeah.
Of course, Jake Arrieta, a big star as well. This is drilled by Wenzel down the left field line, and it's gone. Davis Wenzel crushes the sixth home run of this championship for the Baylor Bears. It's his eighth of the season, and it's 3-0 Baylor in the first.
Well, the whole TCU club changed when Luckenbaker got hurt again.
Driven toward right center field, Gilchrist races back, looks up, and this one is out of here. It's gone. A deep home run by Connor Wanhanen. That gets TCU right back into this thing, as long a ball as we've seen hit this week.
Over those 10 appearances in 18 innings and 16 hits, he struck out 9, walked 7.
Balta launches this one to right field, and it's gone over the Devon Energy deck. 11 runs driven in this championship for A.J. Balta. He has made it a one-run game in the top of the third. Shot into center field. Sliding in comes Reiser to pull it in off the turf for out number two.
Well, Montemayor is probably going to be the guy. I mean, he's going to pitch the ninth inning unless something gets started here, and he may get heated up even quicker.
Tying run is aboard in the person of Josh Watson, who has a leadoff single to the opposite field to start the eighth. Balta launches one. Deep center field. Gilchrist is back. He's at the warning track, and it's gone. A.J. Balta has given the Horned Frogs the lead. A two-run home run to center field. It's 4-3, and Bolta's driven in 13 runs in the Big 12 championship. In the air to straightaway center, Reiser started in. Now races back and has it as he backs onto the warning track and crashes into the wall. Johnny Reiser on the run. Fly ball, center field. Johnny Reiser racing in, still coming, and it lands. Lofton is safe at second. Hit well to right, but plenty of room. Balta shades his eyes and can't find it. He lost it in the sun. Nick Lofton scores the tying run. The throw to third is in time. He's out. Three outs, but we've got a tie ball game and headed to extra innings at the Phillips 66 Big 12 Championship.
Been on base a couple of times today, if they get that far.
Pulled into right field in front of Lofton for a base hit. Around third comes Humphreys. The throw is not in time. He's safe, and the Horned Frogs have jumped back on top.
Roller coaster back and forth both ways.
We're tied. It's a bases-loaded walk to Andy Thomas. That forces in Nick Lofton, and it's 5-5. Langoliers, base hit to center, and the Baylor Bears, in their seventh appearance in the title game, win their first Big 12 tournament championship.